And Dr. Baer, how does nail fungus spread from one person to another?
Really, the biggest thing would be just the contact of the nail clippers. You know, that's unless you have direct contact where you're really rubbing the nails against nails, I don't think that it really would be likely to spread. This is one of those things that you'd have to really have the contact within the fungus going into your nail